Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
As the coronavirus pandemic continues to make headlines across the world, we bring you some of the other important science stories from across the globe on this week's Scientific. About 139 new minor planets have been discovered circling around the edge of the solar system. Located beyond Neptune's orbit, these small bodies circling the Sun are neither official planets nor comets. Researchers from the University of Pennsylvania in US found these space objects by analyzing data gathered by the Dark Energy Survey during its first 4 years of operation from 2013 to 2017. The Dark Energy Survey studies the skies using a 4-meter telescope located in Chile. The team is now running their analysis on the entire 6-year data set of the Dark Energy Survey, an effort that could reveal hundreds of more such objects. The researchers also hope to locate the elusive Planet 9, a world that some scientists believe lurked undiscovered in the far reaches of the solar system. Back on Earth, scientists have discovered the skull of what may be the smallest known dinosaur trapped in amber. The new species has been described by the team as the weirdest fossil they have ever worked on. The researchers from US and China discovered a bird-like skull trapped in a 99-million-year-old amber from northern Myanmar. The team reported that the dinosaur would have been similar to the size of the bee hummingbird. The discovery may shed light on how small birds evolved from dinosaurs. In some tragic news from Kenya, 2 of the 3 last known white giraffes have been slaughtered by poachers. Rangers at the Nature Conservancy in Kenya discovered the skeletal remains of the white giraffes that went missing several months ago. Only one white giraffe, an adult male, now remains in the park, and it may be the last white giraffe in the world. The white giraffes are not albino. They have a condition called leucism, which causes the partial loss of skin pigmentation. This condition affects many mammals, but it is extremely rare in giraffes. Outside Kenya, only one other white giraffe has been spotted in Africa. It was last seen in Tanzania in 2016. Meanwhile, a new study shows that the polar ice caps and the Greenland ice sheet are melting 6 times faster than they were in the 1990s. The research, which presents the most complete picture of the polar ice sheet loss to date, shows that the planet will see a 17-centimeter rise in sea level in just 80 years, if greenhouse gases emissions are not curbed. The research, carried out by a team of 89 scientists from 50 international organizations, shows that the combined rate of ice loss has risen from 81 billion tons per year in 1990s to 475 billion tons per year in 2010s. Contributing to a third of the sea level rise on Earth. This is Mohana Basu for The Print. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest news updates.